Worship that's distracting you from being mindful that I'm here. I've piped to you and you have not danced. I've sang to you and you have not responded. I've graced you with life. You are not thankful. What must I compete with to get your attention? No singing. Is a worship without words, because it is an acknowledgement of his presence. For our friends and visitors, we are not crazy. We're fasting and praying. This month we're focusing on just simply having an audience of one, giving to God worship that's due his name. We get everything else. He's done so much for us. Give him this moment. Receive our praise, O God. Magnify you, we give you glory. Use your words. We exalt you, for you are high and mighty. There is no God like you, no way. We love you because you first loved us, and God, we're blown away by the way you care for us. We delight in you today, and we thank you that it won't take long. Thank you that you move immediately in our lives and on our behalf. Thank you for covering our families. Bless you for protecting our children, healing us of sickness and disease, freeing us from everything that has had us bound, casting the devil out in the name of Jesus. We worship you.